So, where's Piper now?
Still in Chicago, I imagine. Larry, I want to talk about you, not her.
She's staying there? In Chicago?
She hates deep dish.
Don't know if she's staying. Don't think she's eating a whole lot of pizza.
Larry, how'd she seem to you?
Seemed like an idiot to me. I gave her advice and she didn't take it. You gave her love, she cheated on you. I'm not a fan, man. End of topic.
I miss her.
Well, then find a distraction, son. Something that doesn't involve moping around, eating crap, and playing that world of warlock.
Warcraft.
Warcraft, perfect. You can join a tank corps, another waste of time. Go get laid.
I'm not ready.
For what? For sticking your dick in something new and cute and moving it around? All guys are ready for that. There's two over here ready for it any moment now. Get on with your life.
You're right. No, you're right. She cheated. Right? I mean, she lied. Why am I holding on? Prison changed her. It changes people.
I heard that.
I mean, she was not a lesbian anymore. Not with me. You know, then she's in prison, what, a few weeks? Bam, lesbian again. Or bi? I don't even know. It was good with us. I know it was. I think. Shit. I mean, what if that was a lie, too? But I don't think it was. I don't think it was. I mean, you know I have some talent. I'm very attentive and thorough. You know, I do good work. I'm not small.
Larry.
You're right. I should get out there. I need to get out there. I'm going to get out there. I made her come vaginally. Do you know how hard that is to do?
Please.
My point is... I don't even know what my point is anymore. Dad?
Yeah?
Why did you bring us to a gay bathhouse?
It's a nice place. Clean. And Schwitz is a Schwitz. I had a group on
it. Ah, gotcha.